are going to be last Beelman. To skate tonight, and she's cutting down on her spins. You better not watch this performance. Denise Beelman is the spin doctor of tonight's great debate.
Y'all heard, take it from the top.
One, two.
Are you ready?
Complete change of pace. This is going to involve the audience. This woman is in phenomenal physical condition. I don't think I could over-exaggerate any of it. She's so athletic, so strong, in probably the best shape of her skating career right now. Picking up a lot of speed. Triple toe loop. Huge, almost too big. When the ice is a little bit wet like this, it gets a little springy. It's like a gymnastics floor instead of like a cement floor. So you gotta be really careful. If you get too much height, you'll miss the jump, and a fall on wet ice becomes a fall. Triple sow cow. Oh, almost off the ice into the crowd. The Beelman spin right there.
Let the beat control your body. Let the beat control your body.
Phenomenal spinner. Here comes the Beelman spin right here. Wow. And her final move, a headless scratch spin. She'll look back.
Let the beat control your body.
Wow.
It's gonna get some great marks.
We may be faced with a situation that everybody who skates gets better marks than the one before them. Denise Beelman. And they like that one here in Green Bay. So did she.
Another look at the triple toe loop. Look at the height. And when on the landing, look at how she's almost over-rotated. She'll go up. Look at the height here. It's huge. One, two, three. Now look, she's like, whoa, that was a little bigger than I intended it to be. Again, when the ice is that wet, it's a little softer, and you get a lot more spring out of it. And this is amazing. She's such a great spinner. As good as she is at jumping, she's even stronger at spinning. Amazing. The flexibility and the speed. And look at the muscle. She's just cut.
That's Denise Beelman's tummy, and that, I believe, is an earring, Scott.
I think it's an earring, but I also think it works as a place to put the safety strap when she's on the treadmill for 7 or 8 hours so she doesn't fall off.
9.75.
9.75, and so 1, 2, 3, she takes the lead now.